morning, Kipling. I'm your host for today, Jixtu.
And I'm your other host, Hannah.
Today is January 19, 2015, and day one. And also known as Blue Monday.
Hey, what is a Blue Monday, by the way?
Blue Monday is when people actually stress about exams.
Oh, okay.
Oh, remember, Kipling, junior boys basketball is having a practice today at lunch in Gym C. I repeat. The boys' junior basketball today is having a practice in Gym C.
Also, we just want to apologize for our show on Friday. Mr. Harriman got a little carried away and pulled one too many wires, but you can still check it out with sound on YouTube, and the channel is called Kipling Switch On. And now let's check out what Asha was saying that we missed on Friday. Now on to the video.
The Imitation Game, Selma, The Theory of Everything, and Whiplash.
Unfortunately, this has been the whitest Oscars since 1988, and there has been a lot of controversy over the actor David Oyelowo, who played Martin Luther King in the movie Selma, which only got nominated for Best Picture, and nothing else.
And now on to our first set of announcements.
And we're back. My Blueprint is giving away $1,000 in prizes and a scholarship with Career IQ. Log in to My Blueprint, complete a 5-minute quiz, and use your points to enter prize draws. With a complete $500 backroll contest, you can win $500 for your school or your post-secondary education.
Need a summer job? Toronto Police Services are now accepting applications for the 2015 Youth and Policing Summer Program. For more information, just see the job board outside of Student Services.
And now on to a throwback video.
Planning on going to college in September? The deadline for applying to college is February 1st. Don't miss out.
And now on to expectation versus reality video by me, Mohammed, and Gabby. I hope you enjoy.
You guys, you're so good. What are you doing?
Why is 6 afraid of 7?
Why?
Because 7 ain't 9.
You're so funny, I love you.
Hi, want to hear a joke?
Okay.
Why is 6 afraid of 7?
Why?
7, 8, 9. Get it?
Yeah.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
We're so going to ace this test.
I know, right?
I can't wait for the exam. Like, I'm so ready.
Okay, got it.
Oh, should we take a break?
Yeah, sure.
Phone time.
Look at this Instagram picture.
Right? Wait.
Time to take a selfie.
Perfect. Time to take a selfie. Ew.
January 22nd with Block A exams. Block B exams are on Friday. Block C and D exams will be on Monday and Tuesday, respectively. All exams begin at 9:30 a.m. and students can check final marks for semester one on Thursday, January 29th, between 8 and 10:30 a.m.
Oh, and just in case you guys are sick of hearing about exams, there's a good news right around the corner. So save the dates, cats. On Thursday, February 12th, stay tuned for more details to follow. And that's it for our show for today. I hope you enjoyed it.
And today's not a short day, by the way, so just for you guys who are thinking it is.
And that's it for today.
Keep calm and it's Monday.
Bye.
Okay, bye. Shout it rock to the beat, I hate everything, like I'm so mad. Shout it, yeah, do yeah, it, yeah. Rock to the beat for your boy. Radio killer, yeah, killer, yeah, killer. Shout it pop, it, shout it tight, it. Should've stayed there all night, it. Will you, I missed your picture, it. Now it's time I, it. Get back up with you, girl, with you. Oh yeah, we used to kick it up at the park, but now she's all grown up, 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 up. Rocking them stilettos, jumping up out of that Mercedes truck. Ooh, it was Keisha, it was Sonya, it was Tanya, it was Monique. It was Kiki. Hey, now to see you at 23, all I can say. Shirt from when she hugged me, hard as a rock when she touched me, thinking now cause she would've loved me. What it is, what it ain't, tell me what to do. I know I'm late, but destiny brought me back to you. Time went by, turned you into a butterfly. I'm here to say hello, tell your goodbye. It was Keisha, it was Sonya, it was Tanya, it was Monique, it was Niecy, it was Kiki. Hey, now to see you at 23.